Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about the sum insured in the health insurance policy. So generally we come across this term in different health insurance policies, like what is sum insured. So to me, the sum insured is nothing but the maximum financial coverage of any insurance policy. It can be like 3 lakh, 5 lakh, 10 lakh or even 20 lakh or even beyond, for which we could again make the claims as a part of our medical treatment, the maximum amount, right? This amount will vary from policy to policy, and as well as the premium that we again pay to the company, as well as other features that the insurance company is going to offer. So this sum insured will play a very important part, because whenever the treatment cost less than the sum insured or within the sum insured, then again, we don't have to incur any additional expenditure as a part of a treatment. But if it exceeds the sum insured, then the insurance company might want us to shell out the extra bucks on our own as a part of the treatment. So it's important for us to have a rough idea about how much on average, the different treatment costs come again. It can be like 10 lakhs or 15 lakhs. So that in case of any medical emergency, so we are not overburdened by the sum insured that we have in our medical health insurance policy. So I hope you have this sum insured part in mind while you purchase this policy, and also inform your friends about it, so that during times of medical emergencies, this might again come in handy. So I hope you find this video useful, and also feel free to share this video with your friends who are looking to buy a health insurance policy. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon.